Hey guys, you are watching a new video on Logical Math channel. The perpendicular dropped from the vertex of the right angle upon the hypotenuse divides it into two segments of 9 and 16 feet respectively. Find the lengths of the perpendicular and the two lengths of the triangle. Pause the video if you want to figure it out for yourself and then keep on watching for a solution. Mark the large triangle as ABC and the height as CD. The height form two more right triangles ACD and CBD. Let's take a look at the angles of all three triangles. As all triangles are right, one angle in each triangle is right. Mark angle A as alpha. Then angle B is equal to 90 minus alpha. After that, angle C in triangle CBD equals alpha, and angle B in triangle ACD equals 90 minus alpha. As we can see, all triples of corresponding angles are the same, which means that the triangles are similar, so the corresponding sides are in proportion. Before moving further, let's fill in the table with information we already know about the sides of triangles. In the large triangle ABC, the short leg is AC, the long leg is BC, the hypotenuse is AB, and its length is 25. In the same way, we fill the data for the triangle ACD and for the triangle CBD. The side lengths of two similar triangles are proportional. That is, if triangle ACD is similar to triangle CBD, then the following equation holds. After substituting known values and using cross multiplication, we get CD squared on the left and 3 squared times 4 squared on the right side. So the length of the height is 12. Afterward, we can find AC and BC using the Pythagorean theorem. But let's find it using the previous approach, supposing that we only know the lengths of AD and BD. In triangles ABC and ACD, the following equation holds. Performing the same steps, we establish that AC equals 15. And finally, from similarity of triangles ABC and CBD, we get that the length of BC is equal to 20. And that's the correct answer to the problem. Thank you for watching the video. To support my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell button, and give the video a big thumbs up.